In this video, we are going to discuss a previous gate problem related to states of a network. So here you can observe the problem here. The minimum number of states required to describe the network shown in figure is. This is a network given. To describe this network, how many states are required, they are asking. If you see how many states we require to describe this network means, how many states we need to transmit or we need to follow to describe the total network, that means to get your state model. So how many states we require means we need to go for long solution, but we are having a simple solution or a shortcut to find out the number of states to determine a network is number of memory elements. If you see any network, if you are having n number of memory elements, it will take n states to describe that network. So if you see this network, given network, they are asking how many states it requires to, describe. So describe the total network, how many states it requires means number of memory elements. How many memory elements are there in this network means, so we are having two memory elements in this network. One is inductor, this will store energy, and another one is capacitor, this will also store energy. So that means these two will be considered as memory elements in the network. Depending upon the memory elements in the network, we can say the number of states to describe the network. So now as we are having two memory elements in our network, so definitely we can say we need two states to describe the network. So the option is P. So when you got this type of questions, no need to worry, just we need to see the number of memory elements. Depending upon the number of memory elements, we can say the number of states required to describe a particular network. So after passing two states, we can clearly describe the particular network. So like this way we need to solve problems related to this networks.